Mai Mai, the actress, the model, the TV host, this Filipina star at 24 has amassed so many followers, not just on social media, but you know, she's nabbed the hearts of so many Filipinos themselves in the Philippines. And the reason we talk about her today is because it's not just her first time being in the UAE and gracing a UAE-based magazine, Lux Fashion Magazine, mind you. But she has also actually taken part in the Arab Fashion Week, thanks to producer Josh Hugan. So again, we actually posted a few pictures of her, so I don't know if you can see it, but it's super beautiful. She just graced the cover of Expedition Middle East in fabulous couture, and it was taken at the top of Jebel Jais, which is, as you know, the UAE's highest mountain peak. So this is considered her first international magazine cover as well. So congrats to you, Mai Mai. As a half Filipino, I'm so proud whenever I see this. I get so excited whenever I see Filipino celebrities because it makes me feel that much closer to home. And I can't wait to be able to one day visit the Philippines again. But for now, we will thrive in the celebration of these wins for Filipina actresses. And talents being recognized all over the world. So congrats to you, Mai Mai. It's a beautiful cover shot. Oh my God, look at that. Makes me want to go to Jebel Jais right now and have a little photo shoot. But yes, check that out. If you're Pinoy gang, check this out on loveindubai.com.